waiting.
Engines at maximum. Collision warning.
Locked and loaded.
Stellar map. heading to sublight. At maximum. Collision warning. Accelerating to sublight. Engines impaired. Incoming hail. Threat level, red. Satellite boosters depleted.
That's the kill!
Satellite boosters depleted. Engines are no longer impaired.
Hull breaches on all decks!
Aft shields down.
Engines are no longer impaired. Engines impaired.
Aft hull breached. Systems heavily damaged.
Keep your nose clean in this sector.
Accelerating to sublight.
I'm ready to go.
Enemy craft is in damage. Engines impaired.
Everybody's out of this heat!
Coming, red. Rubber shields down. Healing.
Well, well. Look what we have. Sure, sure. Better down, keep up too.
Rubber shields down. Engines are no longer repaired. Systems have been running. Missiles in now. Systems critical.
Watch yourself out there.
Well, well, look what we have here. Juice, sure.
Time to touch the stars, Coil.
Are no longer impaired. Satellite boosters depleted.
I'm going in.
Complete.
green. Accelerating to sublight. Engines at maximum. Exiting sublight. Accelerating to sublight. Missiles inbound.
That's a bogey down. I'm going in.
Missiles inbound. Missiles inbound. Systems heavily damaged. Systems critical. Accelerating to sublight. Engines at maximum. Collision warning.
Just say the word.
Accelerating to sublight. Stellar map. By stellar mass.
accelerating his sublight.
Fight.
Missiles inbound. Engines at maximum.
I got a force back.
Missiles inbound.
I'm going in.
Missiles inbound.
Outside.
Collision warning.
Let's rough them up.
You picked the wrong fight, Cutter.
I'm going in.
It's over for you, mate.
This can't be happening! Mission abandoned.
Thank you. room.
Stellar map.
Map.
Repairs complete. Stellar map. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight.
Stellar map.
maximum. Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight.
Inbound. Time to touch the stars, Boyle. I gotta fall back. I gotta get out of this heat.
Hey, you up for another job? Got something that might interest you. There's a spot we can meet. I'll hang around a while in case you feel like a climb.
Let's rough them up. Aces! Dead and gone.
Engines are no longer impaired.
stellar loss. Threat level, orange.
Waiting.
down to the tiki. Accelerating to sublight. Warning. Threat level blue. Scanner scanning. Received. Exiting sublight.
warning. Engines impaired. Impaired. Engines at maximum. Engines at maximum.
dead and gone. I'm going in.
Present warning. Missiles inbound. Engines are no longer impaired. Warning. Engines impaired. Present warning. Impaired. Engines are no longer impaired. Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Satellite boosters depleted. Map. warning. Stellar map. Accelerating to satellite. Warning. Accelerating to satellite. Stellar map. At maximum. Accelerating to satellite.
Broadsides.
Stellar map.
accelerating to sublight. Nebula interference detected. Exiting sublight. Collision warning. Accelerating to sublight. Engines impaired. Threat level, yellow. Rubber shield down. Missiles inbound. Deflecting defeated. Rubber shield down. Satellite boosters defeated. Engines are no longer impaired. Sublight. Exiting sublight. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight.
Let's wrap them up.
and die.
Thanks for the help. Much obliged.
That's
a boogie down.
Missiles inbound.
Now.
them.
Missiles inbound. Accelerating to sublight.
are approaching the monastery. We will need to move closer in order to fire the stealth probe. The infiltration mechanism has been deployed inside the monastery. This enterprise makes me nervous. Full stop. I must warn you. The craft in the vicinity have initiated a deep scan of this vessel. I fear the identity chip will not withstand their scrutiny. The light-borne craft are engaging their weapon systems. I detect no sign of the infiltration mechanoid. We will have to defend ourselves.
Engines at maximum.
A kill!
Launched from the facility. We should retrieve it as quickly as possible and leave the area. Additional light work called all approaching. Bound to the temple. Back in the land.
It's all mine.
The mechanoid is called. We should leave it immediately.
Enemy five and battle.
Mission complete.
Inbound.
Tjulen en derlig, jeg vet at du ikke fulgte du fotsar, va, et øyeblikk. Dette for selvfølgelig, det der fragment. Kranske du vi, hei noe mer. Beteidlig, ei handel da, et tidspunkt, et fremfatskikk.
Initiating contact. I have integrated the latest fragment. I hope future fragments will prove less problematic to recover. I have reclaimed a series of memories and historical records. In truth, several are quite disturbing, but I require additional context to make sense of them. I do not believe that weaponry was ever a stated purpose for me. That does not mean, however, that I might not be leveraged in such a way. At any rate, you have upheld your part of our bargain. I believe I can improve engine performance or provide improved shield regeneration. Which would you prefer? As you wish, the modification is now complete. Some of the records I have recovered suggest a new opportunity to accelerate our search. If I can acquire a quantity of the element Hexite, I can extend my scans outside of the current system, which would make retrieval of my fragments considerably easier. Indeed, let us do so. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight.
How's it going, kiddo? You have any luck? Let's hear it. Hexite is pretty volatile stuff, and it's outlawed in most systems around here. That said, I do know somebody. Well, the Marath are miners by nature. Pre-civilization, they were burrowing critters, and spaceflight never took it out of the blood. Point is, if you want an obscure element, you want to talk to a Marath. I'd recommend you go and see Trag Jansen from the Caldera Mining Consortium. He's a cantankerous old bastard and not easily intimidated, but that's why he might have what you're looking for. Their headquarters are out system, so it isn't exactly nearby. Here, let me mark it down for you. You bet, kid.